Can you guess what I am? Can you eat me or cook me in a frying pan? Hey, keep on guessing, yeah, you're doing good. But hold on a minute, am I even food? Yeah, I could be a baseball or a house for ants, a hummingbird, a lamp, or even corduroy pants, a flower, a brick wall, a fork or a spoon, a sunset, a lumberjack, or even planet Neptune. I could be hard or soft, or I could even glow. So many possibilities, but here is what I know. I got a voice, I got legs, and I got groove. And that's right, you guessed it, I like to move. So let's move to the right and move to the left. Let's move up and down and then let's do it again. Let's move to the right, let's move to the left. Let's move up and down and we're not done yet. Hey, look at the floor, hey, look all around. Hey, stand up tall and spin around and around.
Actually, maybe don't spin too fast. You don't want to get too dizzy and you could fall.
Okay, take your hand and point to something that's red. Next, take your hand and point to something that's not red. Point to the sky, then point to your shoe. And now let's pretend that we're all made of glue. Then hop on a bus that's traveling to outer space. Now play the drums and guitar, then play the bass. Wiggle around like you're covered in slime, and maybe go diagonal if you got the time.
Stay off the walls, please. You're not allowed to walk on the walls. It's not safe. Walls are for curtains and for coat racks and for all the really nice artwork that you made us last week. I'm very concerned. Stop climbing the walls. Okay, now this is getting dangerous. No, I really mean it.